mockeries that they use to change the minds of people who are otherwise anti-Islamic to those cartoons. We think mockery can be used for religion as well. Sit up. Freedom of speech. Two things I would like to say here. They want to talk about like all the violence that's caused and everything. I ask you the question, who is the criminal? The person who creates violence on the streets and kills other people, or the person who just randomly decided to burn a religious book? We think the criminal are the people who actually do those violences, not the person who burned the book. Their policy puts in jail people for doing acts that does not harm people at the very beginning. We think that's unfair. The second point which is unfair is the point at which you allow religious communities in their very religious scripture to go ahead and mock atheism, mock all those kinds of things. But at the same time you say no, they should not be mocking you as well. We think that's what's unfair. But finally, no thank you. Here's why we think it's positively bad, right? We think religion itself mocks other religions. If their law passes, this law can be used to stop religion from preaching. I'll give you examples. Surah Al-Baqarah in the Quran talks about how we, the Israelites, are evil and we should not trust them. We will tell you that this, the Bible talks against idol worshippers and how they're worthless. We think their policy can be used to say the Bible should not be distributed, the Quran should not be distributed because it mocks other religions. That's exactly what they do. They put God. From preaching to their people not to believe in other religions because they're ridiculous, not to joke and mock other religions as well. We think that means that the true practice of religion cannot be done under their model.
Sir.
No, thank you. If you want to protect religion, if you want to protect tolerance, ladies and gentlemen, and if you want to truly clarify the minds of people what Islam, what religions truly stand for, to not be Islamophobic, you must vote for us, right? I'm supremely proud to vote.
Mubarak Hossein is currently the top 10 best team in the world. Also, a two-time Oscar champion of the world. I now have four sides to cross the board, shake hands, and beat the stage.
Offense is inherently subjective. Therefore, democracy is
that it was coming from. No. My point here is that you make people go to struggle for it. But this is a lie. The reason you don't get quotes conducted, quote that 72% of the entire state is conducted, do not want to have a Muslim neighbor where 55% of UK believers actually believe that Muslims are a religion of hatred. Even if you look at the world's study debate where many are fundamental, and if I don't talk to the national class of society, not telling the top intellectual class of the people who actually voted that Islam is a religion of hatred. These are people who are the perpetuating the rhetoric and increase the flow of the power of the young. Thank you.
Thank you.
Religion. It clearly shows that religion is a core part of your physicality.
drone.